Hello, welcome to ReadyAPI. In this video, we will learn how to virtualize an existing API with ServiceV. Let's begin by creating a new vert. ServiceV offers us several options for creating a virtual service. You can create virtual REST, SOAP, and JMS services from scratch to prototype APIs that have not yet been built. For APIs that are set up as dependencies in your environments, and if those APIs aren't easily available, you can record traffic and create copies with REST, SOAP, and JDBC virtual services. Finally, you can use API definitions like Open API Specification or WSDL to stand up virtual services. Let's create a virtual service from an existing one. Enter the endpoint for an API you want to capture. Let's create a new project that will contain this virtual service. Now, behind the scenes, we stood up an empty virtual service that will redirect all traffic to a real API and will learn from real responses. Now we'll show you how this virtual service behaves when accessed from the browser. In a real scenario, you might want to reconfigure your real API client to point here. As we open the browser, we can see this local call came back with real data. This is because our virtual service captured the call for this REST resource. We set routing to all, so it routed the call to Google Maps and also captured the response. If the routing is turned off, we can now edit the response. Now, we have a modified response with a custom value that is totally under our control. We can add new responses, new resources, and handle different HTTP methods. This virtual service at the moment is only accessible to this machine. To make it accessible for your whole network, you'll have to deploy this virtual service to Vert Server. Thank you for watching. To learn more, please take advantage of our documentation, videos, and online community at smartbear.com/support.